We have some breaking news. This morning, we have just learned a winner has officially been announced for the second largest Mega Millions prize. But I'm sorry, my fellow Hoosiers. It was someone in Illinois.
Next door.
It was next door. Ugh, has beaten the odds. They won an estimated $1.28 billion Mega Millions jackpot. I'm so upset. Lottery officials say there is one winning ticket in the state there. So if you missed it, these were the winning numbers. 13, 36, 45, 57, 67, the Mega Ball, 14.
Wow.
Illinois. Well, good for them. We'll never know probably who they are because I would stay anonymous if I were them.